The winter in Minnesota is infamous for being exceptionally harsh and dangerous. Temperatures drop well below zero, and the wind chill makes it even colder. In fact, the coldest temperature ever recorded east of the Mississippi River was negative 60 degrees Fahrenheit in Tower, Minnesota, on February 2nd, 1996. There are many dangers to be wary of during the winter in Minnesota. Roads get treacherously icy. People get frostbitten, lose limbs, or even freeze to death. Giant icicles can be perilous, and pipes often burst when water freezes inside them. All plant life seems to die. And yet, there is hope. Minnesotans have learned throughout the ages how to survive these dire conditions. In fact, these hardships actually draw us closer to each other. As fall draws to a close, everyone must prepare for snow and cold weather. My family is a pretty typical suburban Minnesotan family. Like other Minnesota families, we have a lot of work to do in preparing for winter. We rake leaves. We insulate our house by taping giant plastic sheets over the windows. We wear warmer clothes and bundle up in hats, mittens, scarves, heavy coats, and boots to go outside, and sometimes snow pants too. We turn on the heat. Sometimes we even build a fire in the fireplace and sip on steaming mochas. We scrape the ice and snow off our cars every time it snows. The city uses snow plows to clear the road of snow, and they sprinkle salt on the roads to help melt the ice. Though Minnesotans have a lot of work to do to prepare for winter, there are many things to enjoy about winter as well, and we still manage to have fun. We build snowmen and simply have a blast playing in the snow. Kids love to build snow fortresses, or even igloos, which do actually retain heat. Kids and families love to go sledding wherever a hill can be found. Skiing and snowboarding, as well as snowmobiling, are very popular winter activities. People even manage to still go fishing. Ice fishing, that is. Ice skating on a frozen lake and playing hockey are some favorite winter sports. Minnesotans may seem crazy, but we find a plethora of ways to enjoy ourselves despite the snow and cold. And even though we see it every year, the beauty of winter is still a marvel to us. We bond over decorating Christmas cookies, setting up the tree, and hanging Christmas lights. And we almost always have a white Christmas. This popular poem by an unknown author quite accurately describes a Minnesota winter. It's winter in Minnesota, and the gentle breezes blow 70 miles an hour at 25 below. Oh, how I love Minnesota. when the snow is up to your butt. You take a breath of winter and your nose gets frozen shut. Yes, the weather here is wonderful, so I guess I'll hang around. I could never leave Minnesota, 'cause I'm frozen to the ground.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.